this second overtime. Gretzky had it, lost it. Yzerman picks it up. Yzerman moving. Blue line chance. Score! Steve Yzerman! Sakura kicked it out, got it back near side. Korea. Korea, the fans want one.
To it is Donskoy. Got it on around further for Tierney. Turn around, but Donskoy goes around behind and a shot. He scores!
The play below the goal line. We talked about in the open what the Sharks would like to do. Off the faceoff, the puck eventually comes to Yamamoto. Trying to find McDavid, he does! Going to the net! Couldn't get the shot away, he still has it. Wrap around backhand attempt, he still has it. He shoots, he scores! It's the Connor McDavid show, and it's 2-0 late in the third period of Game 7.
That's what this is all about. Beautiful little area pass by Kyler Yamamoto. Sends in Connor McDavid. It's a penalty delay to Sean Durzi.
And now brought up by Landeskog. In comes Landeskog for Soderberg. Rantanen shoots. Score! Mikko Rantanen, the overtime winner. And the Avalanche have come all the way back.
Landeskog's going to find Soderberg. Soderberg's on the ice. Nate McKinnon hasn't gotten out there yet. And so Landeskog dishes to Soderberg. Granted, its one-timer is perfect.
And now sent a hit, kicked up by Oppozo. Tavares, pad stop Luongo. Tavares now scores! John Tavares! And the 23-year wait is over!
The OT winner in Game 7 in the Western Conference Finals against the Chicago Blackhawks. And he does it again to win the Stanley Cup. The fourth line does it for the LA Kings.
Deflected to the near side. Line set up by Tanguay to Hajduk on the power play. Sakic fakes it, takes it, scores!
Leguan passing the middle, broken up by Bobby Ryan. He tries to split the defense and does drag it around. Leguan, who lost the stick, now he's in on Rene. Score! Spectacular goal!
Moving up, Fritz crossing, sidestepping a hit. What a move! Ovechkin's in! His chance! What a goal! Alex Ovechkin!
Lead 3-2.
Here's Lemieux. The center penalty coming up. Look at Lemieux! Oh my heavens! What a goal! What a move! Lemieux! Oh baby!
But they are devoting all their energy to this game, both teams. Off the tie-up, it is fair, but it came back to Yandel. Drive by Girardi in a save!
To LaFontaine, he gets tripped up, gets it to May, and over the line, he's May going in on goal, he shoots, he scores! Mayday! 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 Brad May wins it in
overtime! Ryan Johnson just gets it out. And he's dumped the puck back in. Campoli trying to clear it. Ball shoots, scores!
The odd man rushes are piling up. The Devils with five. Odd man rushes, none for Anaheim. Into the zone, Sikora kicked it out, got it back. Near side, Correa. Correa, the fans want one.
By Lundqvist. Now Ponikarovsky with it. 2-1 in front. Block there. Scramble for it there. They poke away at it. Still it's loose. Poked out by Kovalchuk. They score! It rings! It's over!
As the tone changes. Nearing the 5-minute mark. And here's a break. Here comes a lock. He made the big move. A score!
He turns away from the check of Weidman to Kunitz. He fires. He scores.
Bruins face 53 shots. Bruins control. This is Thomas. Thomas shoots. It's behind him. It's not good.
Smashed back down by Petrangelo. Both Brown and Carter led the club with 8 power play goals. Stop!
Yes! Oh, my God! The ball is a short-handed goal to win it! Alexander Steen!
The puck escapes, and it's McKinnon on it. He's on his horse, powering through the speed burst. What's to Kelly? Oh, my goodness! What a goal from Nathan McKinnon!
Off for the Devils, plays it cross ice into the far corner. Matteau swoops in to intercept. Matteau behind the net, swings it in front. He scores! Matteau! Defend Matteau! And the Rangers have one more held.
Ribeiro, Gallego, Rovinov thinks. Shot!
Center, Shea Theodore, gains the line, cuts into the middle, towards it on a back high, score! What a goal! Shea Theodore! And
Brent Johnson will swing it around. Heydu for Blake, got a lane, lets it go, shot, score! It's Joe Sakic, and the series is over! 24 seconds into overtime!
Oilers got the matchup they wanted. Rangers having trouble changing here. McDavid, beautiful move. In on it. What can you say?
That is absolutely outstanding. The pressure, the bar by Barry as he pinches in. Connor McDavid's got to wait here. He wants to drive it right back into the zone. He looks up, he waits, and then he puts the Jets on. Look at this. Talk about stick handling in a phone booth. What a move around Georgiev to finish it off on the biggest night this year with number 4 going to the Raptors. You just knew that Connor McDavid was going to make a statement. What a goal.
That's not a statement.
Who has 10 hits in the game. Lindholm sends it in, and it's Pasternak scores! Series winner for David Pasternak and the Bruins!
Been very little open ice in this game. How about this hard shot? Morgan Rielly unable to get there quickly. Little hesitation for Samsonov. That's a play maybe Samsonov could step out and get his stick in. Lindholm
perfectly banked right to the front. Forehand, backhand, just between the skate and post.
To McDavid, there is Draisaitl. Watched carefully by Lindell. Across to McDavid, moves to the outside. Works his way. What a goal! Nick Rowe! 1-0 Edmonton!
Sometimes you just let the picture tell the story. How about the ability to make plays in tight? You have to think of his ability to pass the puck, get you thinking, okay, where's he going to put it? Instead, right around Haskin and pulls it to the backhand, up and over Ottinger. He's such a threat with the pass. This time, though, takes it all by himself.
Johnson, Neal, and Fiala tag up. Neal cuts to the middle. Off to Fiala. Hit for the score!
Enters the offensive zone, eyes on James Neal. He creates the turnover that leads to this opportunity right there. Works to the inside, lays it off to Fiala inside. Super play by James Neal, and Fiala sticks with it and outweights Corey Crawford on the backside of the net. Makes